On Thursday, June 5th, the Abbotsford Center opened their doors for the first ever Kids Activity Day, allowing families the opportunity to drop by and keep active during the BC teacher strike. Kids were able to play floor hockey, create arts and crafts, bake cookies with the venue's chef, and even go on a guided tour showing how the Abbotsford Center recycles rainwater for ice making. Of course, nothing beats water balloons on a hot day. Even the staff got in on the action.